Battle packs, yeah. R2 suppressor, QBZ 75-1, 95-1. Actually, all of this shit is for that weapon. What is that weapon? What is the weapon? Brails. I don't even care. I don't think it matters. Can do TDM. Yeah, let's do TDM, but let's do it on some DLC maps. I don't know. Whatever. Who cares? Bow, bow. Oh, it just happens to be the weapon that I'm using. Alright, cool. So I'm getting like a ton of this exact suppressor for whatever reason. But it doesn't do anything for the rest of the stats, so I'm good. Thanks, but no thanks. Oh, there's a decoy. I didn't know I had that. Any damage will cancel the heal. Oh, whatever, who cares? Oh, really? Put me in a game by myself. To be in a game by myself, then I'm leaving. I'm leaving. That's right, I don't have those. Maps and moods. I don't know, Team Deathmatch does it for me, so. What the balls? Oh, Jesus Christ. Speed test is discouraging. Well, let's just hold on and hope for the best, huh? If I had known this was gonna happen, maybe I wouldn't have switched games. Ugh. Started out okay yesterday. I was good for a long while. I don't know what the fuck is going on now. Other than some bullshit. So intense when it's loud like that. You're welcome. Can I just fucking jump, please?
Hold on to this lead and we'll win.
Here's your med kit, pick it up.
I hear noises! Loud noises! I have not had enough, apparently. The grapiest of grape juices. Delicious. Video manager. Nope, that's not it. Dashboard. He's fucking standing in a corner. I don't know, he probably thought he was safe. Probably AFK. I can't, really, seriously, I can't even walk. Ah, wow, that's bullshit. Welcome to the chat room. Fucking stuck. It's not even throwing the grenade. Oh my god. Oh, the lag is so bad. Doesn't even show connections on there. That sucks. That's fucking frustrating. I had to throw the grenade like 5 times to get it to throw once. Connection is so boo-boo right now. Yeah, I got one. That's all right. I can live with that.
Oh.
What's up, Jaden? You made it just in time to watch me lag out of the game. It's really bad. Ah! What's up, Kyle? Tonight's the night where we discover that I need to upgrade my internet service. It's that day. Like, every once in a while, it'll get smooth. Like, right now, it seems okay. No, that's not a people. I win. I'm surprised nobody's blown up the side of the building yet. Fuck. So bad. Welcome, bro. Dark Souls stream was a little short yesterday. Yeah, I didn't go over very long. I didn't even start it until 10, and I was supposed to be in bed around 10. Because my wife and I had errands to run this morning. My son's first birthday checkup had to happen today. I guess you did say you'd be going to sleep soon when you switched. Yeah. That's true. Look, I'm already out. Time for a refill. After this match. This match is almost done. I'll grab a refill real quick. Ah, bougie. I gotta go back to work tomorrow. Oh, I got him! Oh, what? Aww. Still knocking back wine? Yeah. It was suggested. I started the Dark Souls 2 stream again today. Not that long ago, actually. And I wasn't feeling it. Kyle wanted to play more of this. I texted Scott about it, and he said he'd be down for more Battlefield, but he said definitely drink wine. You get better, you play better when you've been drinking. Which, I don't know. I don't know if that's necessarily true, but I don't know. The wine is delicious, so I will drink it. I think between the two glasses I had yesterday, it was probably the amount that one glass, normal glass, would be anywhere else. So. You can see it. You can see the thing right above my head every once in a while when the connection gets bad. A little yellow circle. Sometimes I really hate our internet here. See? Like, I can't even jump up that. Took three tries. Seven more. Alright. I got one of the five.
Just two more kills. Let's get this done so we can go home. Here we go. One left. Let's do it.
Oh, motherfucker. No, I could have been the last one. All right. Refill time. Be right back. Alright. Apparently just before I decided to get up and grab a refill, well, dog decided to take a shit, so that's nice. Smells great in here.
First enemy has been taken out.
It's another unable to throw a grenade situation. Ooh! Sometimes I wonder how much better I might play if I didn't lag so bad. Like, if I wasn't broadcasting, I'd be doing alright here. Oh, for fuck's sake. Motherfucker! There's that yellow circle again. Hey, your connection sucks. Why are you playing this game? That's what it says. Oh, I see a Trent. Done. Congratulations on your promotion, Trent. You've earned it. You know what game is really bad with the lag? Is Hardline. That's the worst lag I get when streaming. This is pretty bad though, this is getting up there. Get out of here, Pokemon. Son of a bitch. Whatever. I think Hardline just has lag on their servers in general. I don't think so, man. I had some pretty good experiences last time I played Hardline, but it's not consistently. I mean, it's consistently good enough, but when I stream, I can't even move. And this is getting to that point. Like, I'll take a few good steps and then it'll slow down. Bitch, you tried. Cover! Get back in the building. I want to save his life. Clear. Just dropped it at my own feet.
Just hop on them. Let's take the rest out now.
Eh. Welcome back, Kyle. Yeah, then your upload speeds are suffering. Yeah, my upload speed is bad. But I don't know, I'm having a hard time because if I switch to Time Warner, and that's fantastic, right? Like, I could potentially get better speeds. Better upload, at least, but I'm worried about the download speed not being great. Or the service being spotty, which is also obviously a problem. I don't want spotty service, because at least this is consistently good download, horrible upload. Being inconsistent means I never know what I'm gonna get, which is not great. remember the days of lag switching and standbying? Yeah. I have Time Warner and the service is consistently good for me. Pricey, though. I think that was my only hesitation, because I found a good package. This is going to sound bad. I found a good package that was going to work for my needs. But I didn't want to sign up for it and then have inconsistent play. I thought you had U-verse a while back anyways. I'm not sure if that's still the case, but you had U-verse. See? Fucking acted like he was going to throw a grenade and then didn't. Bitch, please. Oh, dang. Oh, dang! Not even shot from the direction I thought I got shot from. Jesus. We had U-verse, yeah, but we dropped it and got Time Warner like maybe a year ago or so. And it's consistently good? Do you know offhand what your upload is, or can you run a test? Also, now that you're a moderator, I can't in good conscience keep you on the regulars list. Not that that matters to you anyways, I'm sure. My speeds are solid. God, what a dream that would be. Upload speeds that would be good enough to stream. Ugh. What a dream. Set that bar pretty low, too. Motherfucker! 9 health. I'm gonna be pissed if that guy survives. Few times speeds were bad was because of actual maintenance or issues they were working on at the time. Oh, alright. Are they pretty quick to work on issues? See, what is this shit? Oh, damn! Oh! See? Like, that time I aimed and nothing came out. I aimed and shot and nothing happened. Fucking miserable. Who is this person? E pale, excelente, bendiciones. Baxter, you know I don't speak Spanish. Híjole. 15 upload? Fuck, dude. That's good. I mean, the download speed is pretty much what I've got now, but upload is, like, miles ahead of where I'm at. Like, let me see. If I run a speed test right now... Run a speed test right quick. Maybe I should be on the Wi-Fi. ...31 ping, which, I mean, it's always been 31. Like, normally I have 17 download speed, but right now it's hovering around 7. And upload is... No, 1 point. 1.10. When I ran a speed test during dinner, it was 1465 download and 2.01 upload. So it's just, it's all bad. All of it. I don't want your direct messagings. Baby's having a meltdown. Why did I do this? I've just doomed myself. Ambient sounds in the game just sound so realistic. Like, why did I even think that was gonna work? Another good question is, why the hell am I sniping? I'm no good at sniping. Some shit is going on. Ooh! Got him. Deal, potato chip. Ooh, headshot. Love it when they run a straight line. Got him! These nuts! Calm down, dude. Fucker.
Wakanda了敌人.
Whatever. Thank you. See, that's the rooftop that I like to be on when I'm sniping. So I'm hoping that another sniper comes out and plays. Also, yeah, Yeah, motherfucker. Got him! Alright, good. Just go to sleep, Jack. You're upset. Clearly. I have no reason. Heavy barrel. Oh, he's really going. I don't know, whatever, who cares? Oh shit! That was almost bad. Oh my God. Now the interesting thing is if I do decide to switch my internet, I'm gonna be down probably for like a day or two. Won't be able to stream. Some of those hits were dead fucking on. There we go. Your tiny stick is too big for my hole. Your tiny stick is too big.
I'm lighting them up.
I don't. Scott, you're not wrong in many ways, but what are you talking about? Fucking over this. Like, as far as gameplay is concerned, I'm doing fine, but lag, like, I can't move more than 3 feet in any direction without getting hung up. Fucker. Jump down. Got him! Oh, the stylus. Your tiny stick is too big for my hole. Oh. Oh. Really? Too big? But a stylus works, right? I mean, as long as it works. Oh, I see you. Ooh. Ooh, I know where you are now. Oh, relocating. Fine. Just fucking dandy. No, I didn't try Fire Emblem. So I got home, I put the game in, and then realized that my DS was dead. So it's been charging since I got home. And I am eager to try it. I probably will play it a little bit before I go to bed. Just do some of the early stuff and get a feel for it. And then I'll definitely be playing it tomorrow on lunch break at work. Oh my god. Just a heads up, get to chapter before Friday. Which chapter before Friday am I getting to? So you can get the free DLC. Free DLC? What? Explain, please. I like free. And I like DLC. Get to chapter 6 before Friday. Okay. Are the chapters long? First week buyers get free DLC.
Like an hour.
Really? Felicia's birthday? Took you 3 hours to get to chapter 6? Well, that's not too bad. I could probably manage that. I mean, obviously not on lunch break tomorrow, but... I just need to make it before Friday. I'll be alright. What's the DLC? I gotta get all the way to where shit gets real before I can get the DLC. Prelude to what took place before Awakening. That timeline is all screwy. But, like I said, free DLC, I'm down. I will give it my all. First map pack already priced at $17.99. Jesus Christ.
Ha!
Got your bitches. Zelda. Twilight Princess? Shit. God. You don't need to get a map pack though, you can get DLC individually. Oh. I don't know. Oh man, we're stomping them. Why was I worried? Got you. Oh, you. Kentucky kid. I'm lucky he didn't have any health. Christ. He got me. No. I haven't even tried since the last time I think you watched me try to kill him. I haven't even tried. That guy's just too tough. Too bullshit. I mean, I could either get help, you know, and not beat it by myself, or get my other character up to DLC level or whatever. Once I'm at a point where I'm not pissed off about that guy, I'll give it another shot. I was just such an asshole. I actually kind of wanted to play Grand Theft Auto tonight, but I was between this and Grand Theft Auto, and I feel like I can play this by myself. It's not as good. But Grand Theft Auto Online, it's not a good solo game. So. Everyone on our team is ready. Can you guys get your shit together? Please and thank you! Oh, goody. Fuck. What the shit is that all about? Got him. Hey, I got the first kill. Sweet. This is the worst time for life to be hitting me. Oh, damn. I don't even care. You throw your grenades at me. I don't give a fuck. I still lived. Down to play for a bit. What, Battlefield? Or Bloodborne? If we're talking Bloodborne, it would probably be best if we set that for another day. Like Wednesday. Well, I'm gonna move, because I figured that guy would pop out again, but he didn't. It's alright. Oh, okay, let's spawn me right in the middle of their team. That is what you call a really good spawn point. No. GTA, you said it was bad for soloing. Oh. Yeah, that's on the PS4. I'm thinking that I don't want to switch back and forth a bunch, so I'm gonna stick with this for now, but if you're down Wednesday, let's play Wednesday. MTAR 21, huh? I don't think I have that yet. Probably because I never play. MTAR. Oh, yeah, it's all the way down there. Jesus. Groza. Yeah, Wednesday sounds like a good bet. I want to be the fucking squad leader. What? Fade to black, 213. We're getting our asses kicked. Yeah, fuck you. Oh my god, the whole team. This is a dumb shaped map. Shaped like stupid. There's that bag connection bullshit again. Dang. That's a good shot. It was good right in the beginning. Open up with a headshot. Headshot. What? Just the tip. far am I from that one? Oh, I'm like right there. What is that? Three more kills? Oh, come on. I can do this. Just gotta be a sneakster and I can do it. Someone up there is shooting close to me. Like, what is that? I could swear I hit him in the face. They're mad.
Hey, soldier, where are you going?
Calm down, I'm not going anywhere. It wouldn't let me switch to my pistol. Oh, shit. Wrong class. Completely wrong class. Whatever. Roll with it. Oh my god. It's fucking horrible. Almost got him. The eyes, they burn. Got you! Hey! Totally lost. I totally have double XP stuff too. Just keep forgetting to use it. I'm eager to try Fire Emblem. I want to. This is probably absolutely the wrong map to be sniping on. No, switch to the sniper rifle, please. Christ. God damn. Oops. Actually, boosts. Yeah, we'll use one of those. And let's switch this to DMR. Better hit fire. could be alright. Never mind. The lag is so bad, it's impressive. Oh.
We just lost our lead. Step it up.
Обнаружен вражеский снайпер.
Обнаружен вражеский снайпер. Fucking what? He's still over there, goddammit. Whatever. Any fucking day now. So there's that. What time is it? 9:40. Fuck. That was wonderful. I made all the lag worth it. Wasn't there a sniper somewhere out there? It's gonna take me 10 minutes to get back over there, no big. Already cleared out. Oh, I got him. Sweet. I got him, but his homie got me. Whatever. I'm good with it. Maybe I should play Conquest. If I play Conquest, then bigger maps. It was a one-sided affair. You mean in the way that they ganged up on me, or you mean in the way that... I don't know. What do you mean? I'm gonna try out that new sniper rifle I just earned. Wow. Crush the other team? Yeah. It's probably because their whole team was either sniping or... I don't know. Couldn't get their shit together. So we gonna try it. What am I used to? I think I'm used to the 8. Try the 20. See how that does. Alright. I spawned and was murdered. So, in an effort to make time for the playing of Fire Emblem, I think this is gonna be my last match. Oh, except the match is almost over. We'll see. If I don't feel satisfied after this match, then I may play one more. Also, if the lag continues to be bullshit, I'll probably still switch.
Objective Charlie has been neutralized.
Really wish I could stream Fire Emblem. I hit him! There we go, frame rate going way down. I don't have the scope figured out yet. All I know is so far the scope is way the fuck off. Well, or I'm way the fuck off. I'm used to other scopes. I need another scope for this. The scope is not doing it for me.
Add a visual on a light armored vehicle operating to your west. We don't control objective Echo anymore.
Oh, I got him. Thank you, Jeebus.
I've eyes on a hostile machine gun east of your location.
We just took objective Delta.
Spotted enemy machine gun.
Stop trying to snipe him and snipe him! I know Kung Fu. Show me. Siren. That siren has like, just hits me right in the feels. All the Silent Hills. Oh, I didn't want to spawn here.
Objective Echo has been neutralized.
Shit. I have no idea where I am. Alright, I've got it now. I got him. Yeah, this is a rifle that I'm used to.
Objective Charlie is now under our control. We've neutralized Objective Echo.
Hostile machine gunner spotted.
Fucking blow it up.
I've spotted an enemy machine gunner east of your current position.
How do you know? You can tell.
Objective Alpha has been neutralized.
How can you tell? How do they know that I had him tagged? Whatever.
There's a hostile helicopter west of where you are.
Objective Charlie has been neutralized.
Who cares? Going from yellow to red.
I've spotted an enemy vehicle south of your position. Objective Alpha has been neutralized.
Charlie. This is fucking outrageous. Haha, scroll down, all the way down, you'll find me. Oh, 3 and 3. I thought I was 3 and 17. Like, I died that many times. I like how I thought the match was almost over and it's actually not even close. I don't even care. For fuck's sake.
Let me help you. There appears to be an enemy helicopter operating towards the current pod.
Jesus Christ. I think Rush is still my favorite mode for Battlefield. Yeah, Rush is really good with teammates for sure. I have a hard time with it otherwise. Ding. What? Conquest is fun too. Conquest can be fun. I don't know. Conquest is, all of these modes are insanely fun when your interwebs are decent. Nothing decent is happening right now. Like, what? Like, what was that? What the fuck was that? Some sort of bullshit is what it was. Really wish I had a sniper rifle. Fuck it! Ah! Ah! And then it lags me out and I can't even pop the parachute in time. You broke the game? Yeah. I broke the game. AT&T broke my fucking game. Really? Oh, look, 3 grenades. Son of a bitch is still up there. Maybe not. Was that 3 grenades? Yeah, it looked like it, man. There was another. I had a teammate next to me, so one of those could have been his. No way to know. This is what I'm saying though, man. This is all fucking bad. Son of a bitch, he is still on the rooftop.
Spotted a sniper.
Fire Emblem just keeps looking sweeter and sweeter as this drags on. Wow, and we're actually winning. Not for long. Gotta go get some sleep. Alright, Trent, I'll see you later. I'm not all over it because this is my streaming schedule, man. If I don't stream, that's a wasted opportunity. I mean, I could dial back my streaming schedule from, you know, do it from 8 to 10 and then spend a half hour playing, but. I'm sprinting, like, really. Got him! Woo!
Lost objective Charlie! Heads up! Enemy sniper south of your location.
That's another thing too, we need a good quick sign-off. Keep forgetting to work on that.
Objective Bravo has been neutralized.
I don't know if you guys watch Aqua Teen Hunger Force, but I could say, I'll go get the glue gun. That doesn't work though, most people don't know Aqua Teen. Oh, hey. Oh shit! What the fuck? I'll go get the glue gun.
AT personnel have been located south of your location.
Damn it. Ah! Stupid grenade. Let's fighting, love. Spawn, 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 spawn.
We've taken objective Delta.
Why are we here?
We neutralized objective Alpha.
They just hit one of our men!
I've spotted a hostile boat, east of your position.
Enemy helicopter spotted.
If I knew where people were sniping from, I'd help. Now I know. Hope they have a spawn point set up there. And they're dead.
Objective Alpha has been
My chat list is finally available. It's been down for over a week. Really? Like, completely down?
Objective Charlie has been lost.
We have taken objective Alpha.
I need to figure out what posture I want to take when I call AT&T. Like, if I need to say, look, upload speed is really bad, you guys need to fix it, or I'm leaving. Aw, we were winning and everything. I don't know, I need to figure out when I call them, what to say. How bad? All the way at the bottom. All the way at the bottom. That's still not bad. Oh, and just to prove it to you, Scott. No joke. I really did put Fire Emblem in my 3DS. I don't know if you can see that, because I don't have a preview of what I got going on the screen. Fire Emblem is in the DS, ready to go. DS is now charged. Having a set stream schedule doesn't mean you have to stop playing what you want to play. Yeah, I know. Wouldn't suggest you stream Fire Emblem since you're so new to it. There will be lots of free sets. Well, I at the very least want to get to where I can have that free DLC by Friday. I can't always play Dark Souls, and I want to play Battlefield a good amount of the time. I do. Or I'd even be open to playing Destiny. But my upload speed won't allow it. So I need to figure out my options. Alright, so I guess for now it looks like Kyle and I will be playing GTA Wednesday night. I don't think Kyle, or not Kyle, Titus will be able to join. But I'll see. I'll see if Tim's available. Play Battlefield with you, but I don't have an Xbox One. Used to be solid at Battlefield 3. Yeah, it's really not much different. I mean, Hardline is definitely not a good... I mean, it's a good game, but it's harder to stay alive in that one than it is in these games. Yeah, it's too bad you don't have an Xbox One. It's alright, though. But yeah, so we'll... Kyle and I will play GTA, hopefully, on Wednesday night. No Titus, but we'll try for Tim. See what we can rattle out of that guy. Either way. Alright. So I guess this would be the point where I'd say the line. So thanks for hanging out, guys. I'll go get the glue gun. We're gonna figure it out, though.